What would you call someone who is a writer by passion, storyteller by obsession, a mentor by aspiration, and a communicator by profession? You'd probably call him insane. Well, we call him Ramendra.